This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program at the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department.
Government Canyon State Natural Area near San Antonio, Texas, used a prescribed burn to maintain a savanna ecosystem in September of 2012. Even though this property is near a busy urban area, a well-executed prescribed burn is a safe land management option. Highly trained and well-equipped professionals carefully planned the fire and informed government agencies. The media was included to ensure the public was also aware of the planned event. The result was a healthy, safe prescribed fire that benefited wildlife and wildlife habitat. A prescribed burn is the planned and deliberate application of fire to a piece of property used as a management tool for landowners. Historically, wildfires occurred from natural causes like lightning strikes. Prior to European settlement in Texas, these wildfires removed built-up leaf litter and reduced an overabundance of woody growth in areas. Over time, without fire occurring naturally, too much canopy from trees and tall shrubs can take over an area. Their canopies shade out smaller plants, which are valuable to a variety of wildlife, for the food, shelter, and nesting sites they provide. Conducting a prescribed burn, also known as a controlled burn, every 5 to 10 years suppresses the woody plants and encourages new growth of shrubs, grasses, and soft-bodied plants like wildflowers. The fire at Government Canyon State Natural Area was successful. The burn removed leaf litter and woody undergrowth as well as some larger trees. They were starting to shade out the area, deterring other smaller plants from growing. Now the area has been opened up, and just 7 months later, smaller plants are seen growing in the area. They will benefit a variety of wildlife that live there. To learn more about prescribed burning and the possibility of using this practice on your property, visit the following website. Contact the biologist for your county.